back again, killing clans, building rep up. Please like, subscribe, follow, and all that fun stuff. It really helps me out. And I redid all my mechs offline. So hopefully these guys are gonna do much better. And hopefully I can pick up some new stuff. But let's build rep. I'll do all these missions and build rep. And then as you can see, the Lyrians hate me. FRR hates me. Outworlds Alliance hates me. So I'm going to do these missions. Get as much toys as I can get. I'm gonna move over to the Annihilator, I think. Which Stalker is this? That's the LRM Stalker. I want the Laser Stalker. There we go. I feel like I'm an Annihilator driver, to be perfectly honest. Then we got the Marauder, Stalker, Archer, and then LRM. Oh, I think the Marauder is out. Oh, okay, yeah. Marauder's out. Adder's in. I think that's what I'm rolling with right now. Yep. Glitch, get to the Stalker. Tygol, get to there. Floppy, get into your LRM avatar. Ulysses, get into there. There we go. Well, let's go. Actually, I'm gonna put you down there. I'm gonna put Valmore in there to get him some XP. Might as well get some XP for some people here.
Build up a few backups.
I have a feeling the higher level clan missions are going to mess me up. All right, got that. Let's go. See what's down here. All right.
Command interface initiated.
All right. Oh man, did I just do a mission I didn't want to do? Awesome.
What can I do for you?
Well, let's get over here.
Spotted. Heading out.
All right, let's get down to it.
Confirmed.
Moving out.
Coordinates received.
On my way.
Oh, I just did a convoy mission. That was smart. Where the convoy going? Great. I hate when they think I'm dumb enough that I can't do my own missions. Dang it. Avatar.
Orders?
Just make sure you get down from here.
On the move.
Move order received.
All right, let's get down to it.
Moving to position.
Roger.
Coordinates received.
Pretty dumb. All these ramps and stuff. Ugh. Trying to move fast, your mech can get caught. Just playing some easy mission here. Trying to build a rep with all the factions I pissed off. It's going to be a lot harder than I think.
Moving to position. Location confirmed.
All right, let's get down to it.
All right, let's get over here. Somehow, I ended up in a convoy mission, which I didn't mean to. But it should be fairly easy. Because I got firepower. Not want to set that off.
Position confirmed.
Got it.
Position confirmed.
Head now.
Make sure I climb up the mountain. Probably all LRM guys too. That is the slowest raven. Never have pissed off everybody. The plans are no joke. I mean, it's not like it's gonna be that hard. It's just you cannot come here with very weak mechs and expect to live long.
All right, Let's get down to it.
Heading out.
I want to know where this convoy is going to go. Okay, sweet. So, I'm going to have everyone just push across the water here. And we'll rally around it right here. Where are you?
Uh-huh.
Ugh, I can't get down from the mountain. Awesome. Well, I'm gonna get down from the mountain. And get everybody over this way.
Position confirmed.
Push this way. We could probably just leave them right there and just PPC. Oh, sweet, they can get down this way.
Location confirmed. Move into position.
All right, let's get down to it.
On it.
And then we'll have little buddy set the trap off. One more push, though. Where are you? Oh, guy up here.
Moving out.
Get you over here.
You betcha.
Get you there.
On my way.
Get you here.
Coordinates received.
One more push. Make all the guys in the water. And then we should be fine. And then I'll do this stupid combo. I have to remember, don't do convoy missions.
On the move. On my way.
All right, let's get down to it.
Roger.
Moving out.
I read you, Commander. Moving out.
Aye, aye.
The enemy should be here, so it shouldn't be too hard. Just push across the valley, kill some stuff, collect my clan loot, go to the next commission. Convoy makes it. Where is the enemy? There. Alright. So we'll send the adder over there.
Commander.
And the adder can't even get a view of him. Awesome.
Let's move.
But I'll sensor lock. Hopefully. And that gets him in view. Oh, it won't even let me sensor lock. Alright. Stupid recruits. These guys pushed in, and we are going to be good to go.
Yeah, Commander.
headquarters.
I'm gonna reserve those two.
Standing by.
I'm gonna reserve all of them.
Holding for the right opportunity.
Alright, let's move the fastest guy.
What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions and high speed.
Alright, he can't see. Well, that's not good. Maybe I should have waited.
Ready for orders.
Roger. And I'm gonna screw up the convoy mission because I did dumb stuff.
Good to go.
Eh, right. Some supplies is better than no supplies. As soon as I'm in view, I'll kill them. To get these guys in view.
This should be good.
Nice, they got machine guns.
Good to go. Double time. Take this.
Nice. Let's see how this slave system works out.
Commander? Going full throttle.
Faster.
area.
Receiving you. Let's move.
Ready to get it on. Waiting for orders.
Going full. God, why am I doing a convoy mission? I know better than this.
What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
Oh, sweet.
Moving out.
All right, let's get down to it.
Roger.
Uh-huh.
On it.
Location confirmed. You betcha. On my way.
Well, that was good.
Coordinates received. On my way.
All right, let's get down to it.
Aye, aye.
Coordinates received.
Got it.
Move order received.
On my way. You don't need to tell me twice. Coordinates received.
Hold this position. Package will be on its way soon.
All right. Who are you? Don't smash my guy. Let's push into these guys, do some damage.
Good to go.
You can brace. You're in the zone.
What can I do for you? Going turbo.
All right. Let's go, guys. Oh, this is so painful.
Minimal damage on that hit.
Yeah.
Who do I want to lay into? Whoever fired at me, I guess. That guy's at an 8.
you, Commander.
All right, now we go to the kills. You just stand there. Let's kill him.
Everything you got.
Free loot.
Hostile removed.
And Comstar rep.
Waiting for orders.
Split you up. You can fire at the guy in the back. And this guy. And we'll put B there.
You get a headshot, and you get a headshot.
Nice.
Come on, Neck Warriors! It's go time!
This is painful. It's gonna take so long to build this rep up again.
Standing by.
I mean, some people aren't that far below, but. Down here.
Enemy down.
Mission successful.
Man, sure, it took way long. I'm gonna try and avoid convoy missions to repair rep. Yeah, there's probably nothing I want here. I guess the Howler is probably the most expensive thing here. I guess EMC suit. Clan loot didn't really matter though because they suck. Let's go to that next mission. Are we sure our mech warriors are gaining experience? Because I'm tracking they're pretty experienced. Okay, he was the only one. All right. Oh, that's the facility supplies. Sure. Well, you know, 209 here sounds better. Actually, let's just take all of this. I don't think Comstar really hates me, though. They just somewhat hate me.
Warriors, prepare for combat.
I should just up engine and undergun my guys. So they can go chase people.
Command interface initiated.
All right. All right, north. Got it. Let's go this way. Let's go. Move on up the way.
Position confirmed.
Let's move. Got it.
All right, let's get down.
So I damaged all my reputations, and everybody hates me.
Roger.
And well, not everybody, but a lot of people hate me. And apparently, planned missions are like one from every reputation. So if I go to higher skull clan missions, I can't do 3/4 of them. So I have to come down here and do one and two skull clan missions to get the people to like. I don't want to be in the drop zone.
Moving out.
Though I probably want to be right next to the drop zone. Actually, I don't want to be anywhere near that drop zone. Because they'll just run to my rear torso and sit there and...
All right, let's get down to it.
Screw me again.
You betcha.
Over here's probably fine. I could probably go flick this off. Those little guys be annoying sometimes.
I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
Oh, sweet. I mean, I don't see them, but... Oh. Well, there we go. Well, then I guess I'll just capture the zone. We'll make this interesting right off the bat. Get there. Alright. Oh, sweet. I don't think we'll worry about stability too much. Damage. Hopefully they move now. Or not.
Double time. Let's go.
Let's go. Yeah, they're at eights. Just I'm waiting for them to move. For some reason, they just reserve every time. Alright. And almost nothing.
Ready for orders. Confirmed.
Confirmed. Fire. Ah, nice burn there. One day the enemy will move. What do you want? But I'm just gonna build resolve and kill you tomorrow.
Let's see if
and
I'm
wait for your brothers in the ship to show up. Alright, next guy.
Sometimes failing is important. However,
so I'm watching the Renegade HPG podcast. It's pretty good. They have some interesting stories on here. I might try and play a game without precise shots sometime.
I repeat,
just take the 10% bonus. And then roll with that. Take the energy weapon mastery and missile mastery. I doubt that works very well for me. All right. Let's get over here a little bit faster, guys.
Got a sensor lock on me.
All right.
Let's hit 'em hard.
All right.
Good to go.
Get over there. Ooh, a Storm Crow. I don't think I've seen one of those yet.
Solid connection on that one.
Waiting for orders.
Kill. I'm debating on whether this C3 system is completely worth it. Because I redid all the mechs, but so I got all of the C systems in here. Damn, it was a little tough. A little tough. I mean, I don't recommend this guy.
Barely hit, Commander.
Computer's
I hear ya.
Computer's kind of dumb sometimes. Like, I don't recommend just standing next to five assaults. We'll reserve you.
Waiting for orders.
There goes a leg.
Hot damn. Let's do this. Reporting critical hit.
All right.
Mech warrior, show them what you got.
Mission successful.
Too easy. All right, getting through the quick missions. No convoy escort, that's the key. No base defense either. I'll destroy a base, but I don't like to defend the base. All right, what crap do I not want from these guys? I think I get most of it though, anyway. Well, always take this stuff. Oh no, ER large laser clan. We need those. always need those. I think I get it all though anyway. I got most of it. Pretty crappy. It's gonna take forever to get this stuff back up. But this is a way to build a nice way to build up. And I think I'm just going to put all my reject pilots in.
Waiting for orders.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Alright.
Mech Warrior training complete.
Orders.
And he still needs some. But I think I can just put all my crappy pilots in.
I'm here.
Good to go.
Training complete.
And I'll just get them some experience on this stuff. Alright, asset removal. Yeah, you see all these banned missions I can't do? Well, I can't do this one. I know I can't do these guys either. We need you, team, to assault the location they're at, recover the technology, and escape. Alright, whatever. We'll put you in. We'll put you in. We'll put you in. Alright, that's probably good. It shouldn't be too bad. They're all basically pretty decent. I just want to build a nice little backlog. Kind of max these guys out just a little bit more. In case the unfortunate happens. Headshots. Probably should hire like another 5 or 6 people. All right, let's get this started.
Command interface initiated.
I just want kill missions. Oh, sweet. It's close to even. God, there is a god. That was a weird locust.
Standing by.
Oh, God, I don't know who's who now. That's gonna be a problem. Debating if I want to like put a narc launcher in that guy. I don't think I do.
Waiting for orders. Target.
Yeah, you don't want to deal with this.
Ready for orders.
Oh, Well, one good thing about doing these missions is they're real easy.
Good to go.
Some of them aren't though. Like I did like a two skull mission and it was heavy, heavy light and tanks. And it was pretty,
another hit like that and you're toast.
What now? Going as fast as I can.
Kill the guy in the back. Oops.
I'm on the clock. What do you want?
God, those things are so nice. Oh, he's got an 8 evasion back there. That's why. Hey, I just nailed him once. I'll hit that locust.
Ready for order.
Make sure I get the kill. Or not.
Waiting for orders. 10-4. 10-4.
Nice.
Commander.
Oh, I'm at the front of this. Let me jump down. No, it won't. Oh, man. Once again, these stupid. Nah, at least I got that one down.
One less target.
Go, Winky Piss.
Orders.
Push into there. I'm not gonna collect a lot of salvage, but I don't really care that much.
Scored a critical hit. Waiting on you, Commander.
I do need a 35 though. The adder with that flamer stuck in there. Just makes me sad. I really want rid of it.
I hear.
There we go.
Enemy down.
I'm on the clock. All right. What do you want?
Receiving you. Venting heat.
Yes, Commander.
It's gonna take me like 3 rounds to get down. It's probably faster just to run that way. Oh man. We're gonna keep you guys there.
That'll do for now.
I guess you're gonna run in.
On it.
You can stay there. I think we'll be good on the hill.
Confirmed. Holding and cooling.
If anybody attacks me. Ah. Talk about pain. How do I get in there? Oh, man.
Taking a protective stance.
This is annoying.
That'll do for now.
Jump down, Motor Ralph.
Engaging jump jet.
I had a half ton of extra space, so I put a jump jet in him because I couldn't fit a weapon. Oh.
What's up, boss?
Whoops. Oh man, this is
all right, but
upsetting.
I'm ready to go.
All right, get over here. How do you get in here? Oh, I have to go all the way around?
Move order received.
That's annoying.
Got it.
Yeah, he can't get in here. Annoying. I might be able to jump in there. That was kind of quick, not really, kind of painful. Yeah, nothing. I don't care. Probably should have taken the extra rep with that one. I should have came over to the space earlier. Mistakes were made early in the game. All right. Oh, that's simple. Well, let's go. A single powerful mech on their own. It's a medium mech. I go there, there's a lance of direwolves just waiting for me. Well, you're supposed to withdraw some clan missions. That would be just hilarious. That's one of the things I don't like about, like, a lot of the RPGs and a lot of
command interface
mission-based stuff like this.
I've got eyes on hostile,
like, random monster encounters. You're gonna come up against a dragon eventually out in the middle of nowhere. You should get the odds that adventurers live to high level is, should be very, very, very
low. Absolutely miserable outside.
Because you should die. The randomness of, like, you know, I go start a fight in a bar. Eventually, I'm going to run into a martial arts expert that's going to beat the shit out of me. Guy already ambushing me. Get over there. it's because you're like 100 degrees. You fired everything. You're like a suicide guy.
I can't take much more of this.
That reminds me. Make sure we have the AMS on, guys.
Receiving you.
On overload. I don't think it's gonna matter, but some of those tanks they got are not enjoyable.
Ready for orders. Roger. Full speed.
All right. Blow this guy up. Got some missiles on his head.
Standing by. Inflicted some heavy damage.
Good to go.
He was at panic level critical before he even started firing at him.
Got it. Back speed, no shooting. Another hit like that and you're toast.
What? No.
I'm gonna get down from here. Got that down. Let's go find this pilot.
Waiting for orders.
Receiving you. On it.
I'm on the clock. What do you want?
Ready for orders. Let's move.
What do we got over here? A mad dog. Interesting. Attacked Mad Dog. Wonder if he's in a PPC range for my guys. So we are gonna reserve you.
Hey.
We'll see if I can get you up there. All right. Oh man. You know, how's your resolve? Yes. LRM's last.
Affirmative. Standing by. 10-4.
Forgot, since I got my crappy guys in, no one's gonna have any resolve. Dublin might have resolve, though.
I'm on the clock. What do you want?
Nope.
Let's make some bad decisions at high speed. Let's see if I'm sober enough to line this up.
Yeah, you're not gonna have a good day, Wolf.
Standing by. Let's move.
Nice.
Successful.
I might have gotten a few parts from that too. I could deal with a mad dog, maybe. We'll have to work out where it fits in my thing. I want that mad dog. God, please give me that last piece. I took all the... Nice. I should have paid attention to what they gave me. I think he has LRMs on him too. And I can replace LRMs on some of my, vehicles. Let's go to the stalker real quick. Sure, I got some ER large lasers. LRM-20 clan. Boom. 5 tons extra. Now, it's a little hotter. But what you do is we're just going to take this core 300. Which is 12.5 tons. .315, so there's 2.5 tons. There's a bunch. I think we'll try to put a 330 in them. How's that work for you? And then I can put a cooling 3 in you. And that should do you. And I am heat efficient. And you are way faster now. Well, you have a little bit more in you. But those clan LRMs are going to be awesome. There's no damage change, is there? Four. No. They just burn a little bit hotter.
Shouldn't be too hard.
Let's look at the command center real quick before I... Yeah, let's go to a new place. Actually, I want to do this one. No, we'll move to a new place. It's a convoy mission. Never do the convoy missions. I'm going to a half one. I need to find...
By your command.
I need to get some FRR missions. There's just two Enlirin missions here. I could just go to their space and grind them.
Job's done, Commander.
But this way I get to grind all the reps. And waste all my money flying around. I got a ton of supplies, though. Or a ton of, like, extra stuff.
Ready to go over financials whenever you are.
I don't know if I want to make that mad dog yet. I don't know what I'll make him into. Might end up being an LRM boat for me so I can have another assault.
Like we've arrived, Commander.
The stores in clan space kind of shitty. I need rangefinders usually.
New equipment available.
Oh no, it's doing that weird thing again. Or I'm already in a mission. Where I get to the place, I'm already in a mission, and then it does this to me. It's like an ambush mission where people hate me. We'll see if they like the Annihilator. I dislike these missions.
Command interface initiated.
Death Commandos, come forward.
Ah, I can see why people enjoy this line of work. Somebody's an asshole. Now who's dumb for having all the armor? Ah, I can see why people enjoy this line of work. I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's see if I'm sober enough to line this up.
I probably shouldn't have stood still. I thought there was only one. Alright, let's overclock that AMS. And then I'll move over here. This guy's gonna hurt me. Yeah. You'll be fine.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions. is at high speed. Let's see if I'm sober enough to line this up.
Wow, that sucked.
Sometimes failing is important. However, this will mostly be painful.
Got resolved. I could really use a headshot here.
High speed. Let's see if I'm sober enough to line this up.
There we go.
I'm legally obligated to inform you I'm paid per kill. See why people enjoy this line of work. I'm on the clock. What do you want?
There we go.
Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
He has a lot of ammo to blow up.
See why people enjoy this line of work. Now who's dumb for having all the armor? I'm on the clock. What do you want?
Well,
who needed salvage anyway? I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's see if I'm sober enough to line this up. Ah, I can see why people enjoy this line of work. Clock, what do you want? All right, let's get down to it. The cream of the crop will rise to the top.
Right in the chest.
I can see why people enjoy this line of work. Clock, what do you want?
I like it. I like kicking you. We'll just keep kicking you.
The cream of the crop. Well, I can see why people enjoy this line of work. Well, I can see why people enjoy this line of work.
Mission successful.
Man, these two. I don't like these missions where you show up to a planet and someone's trying to kill you. Core 360, that's nice. We'll just take the money. I mean, I don't think they're going to try and kill me in mechs. I think they're going to try and kill me when I'm hanging out at the bar. You know? or eating at the restaurant in the town. Or if they really want to kill me, they'll just blow my ship up. They send a couple Corvettes to system.
Orders? Ready to get it. Standing by.
Commander? I'm here.
Mech warrior training complete.
Standing by. Receiving you.
Waiting for orders.
Training complete.
Aye, aye.
All right, command center. Well, I definitely need to do that one. Yeah, can't even do those. Yeah. Let's do that, and then I need the rep. I don't need the gear. All right, assault, and then the non-LRM stalker. We're just putting the tens in. Screw this. I ain't gonna mess around with these guys. Oh yeah, not you. Alright, Lance B. Stalker, the Archer, and then the LRM boat. This guy, and then this guy. Ulysses, Glitch, Helmet Boy, and Hereford. All right, that's the point. All right, prepare for combat. Let's get this over. Let me go grab a cup of ice.
Command interface initiated.
City missions, worst. Excuse me. The worst is these platforms. You have to get off them.
Copy that. On my way.
All right, let's get down to it.
Position confirmed.
You betcha.
Got it.
There's ramps everywhere. City missions, like, I almost want to just have a jump jet team. Awesome. I don't know what just hit me. And let's put my LMS on. Or AMS on.
Ready for orders.
Because they generally have a lot of. Lot of missiles. All right.
Yep.
Am I standing on one? I think I'm standing on one. I'll just run you up here. You'll run this way.
Got it.
Commander? Vehicle track.
Commander.
Weird. I really think this guy's standing on one. Want to move this guy.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Let's see if something happens. I can't see this guy. Fuck it, we'll just run this way.
Confirmed. Good to go. Let's move.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
Standing by.
See if this person moves.
Standing by.
You know what? Since that person's glitched, I'm gonna have to go to the evac zone.
Waiting for orders.
And I have to do this every time. Lovely. And do this. All right.
What's up, boss? Receiving you. Affirmative.
I'm on the clock. Some bad decisions at high speed.
I really want some more of those clan LRMs, man. Those things will make my boats just so nice. Glitch moves. God, if I can get another.
What can I do for ya?
If I can get another, I don't even know if I ran with Glitch out there. If I get another, LRM-20 though, or.
Standing by.
Glitch gonna go. Glitch gonna be fast.
Fire.
Though I think I have a heat sink issue. I wonder if I can use clan heat sinks on my mechs. That's an interesting
Commander.
Design feature.
Understood. Moving back. Commander. On my way.
You know, I could just ditch all my large lasers.
Yes, Commander. Double time.
God, I wish you were faster. Need a new scout.
Yeah, Commander. Full speed. No target.
Ready for orders. On the move. Full speed.
I hear ya.
Yeah? You getting the fours? That's a lot faster, actually.
On it.
I kind of like that new engine.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
Yeah. I copy. Got something you want done? I copy. Everything you've got.
Alright, let's find out. Let's
waiting for orders.
Let's go seize me a base.
Coordinates.
Receiving you. Holding here.
We're just gonna hold.
Good to go. Good for now. Cooling down a bit.
Hold it and cool it.
Let's find out where they're at.
I'll just wait here. Good a spot as any.
They're all next to each other.
A new sensor trace.
That's what I'm
looks like
for.
Enemy reinforcements.
All right. Fire at the piranha. Damn, I hit the head and didn't even try.
Good to go. On the move. Full speed.
Well, since you've got a headshot, I think you. Holy shit. Incubus is the prime target.
Waiting for orders.
Nice.
I think I hit something good.
Damn. Got a little...
I think
somebody just lit up.
Going turbo!
Alright. Might as well kill the guy I can kill. Damn.
Receiving you.
Ready for orders.
Maximum speed.
Clock, what do you want?
Let's go.
Battle mech power up detected.
Yeah.
Standing by. No shooting, just running. Got it.
All right, let's kill you. This guy's gotta be pretty crappy right now.
Yes, Commander. On my way, double time.
Your wound is crap, we'll kill you. Now we can kill the other guy.
Target neutralized.
Waiting for orders.
Damn.
Standing by. Throttle down.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
This is so painful. Should never have ruined my reputations.
Waiting for orders. Acknowledged.
So I have to play all the half skull and skull missions because I ruined my reputations with a bunch of people. And now when you go to clan space, every faction gives a mission in every place. And all they do is hate me. I'm not bad with all of them. I'm just bad with the Lyrans. Comstar doesn't really like me. And then Free Worlds League, or no, FRR hates me. Let's kill him. Alright.
One less target.
Oh, sweet.
Mission successful.
So I have to go through all these low-level missions and kill all these annoying clan people. I might have to remake. I got a Mad Dog, so I think I'm gonna build the Mad Dog and replace one of mine with the Mad Dog. That way I have a much faster mech than what I'm currently running with. Anything I want here. ER micro lasers are nice. I think I'll get most of them anyway, though. Take the money. Actually, I won't. I'm doing this one for rep. That piranha interests me, though. But I think I want a 35-ton mech. Maybe even a 40-ton mech. Probably 35, though, because it makes my weight numbers work out right. All right. Yeah, you see, I can't do these guys' missions because I've pissed them off too much. I don't really want to do the B team. There we go. Mopping up. That works. And these guys kind of like me. Or they don't hate me that much. I think we're pretty good with them. Either way. I can go that way. I mean, I got... These aren't the ones I'm worried about. I think when I fly to my next planet, I'm going to make that Mad Dog up and just replace the Stalker with the Mad Dog. Just so I can have another fast guy go attack the enemy. This Adder is not a scout for me. Moving right along, though. To be honest, this is probably the best way to do this, though. Instead of trying to go do harder clan missions, just build up your clan. Build up your mechs, so when you start fighting mediums and heavy clan mechs, you're already pretty much clan equipped already. Like that Stalker, if he gets another LRM-20, that's just going to be brutal.
Move order received. Location confirmed.
All right, let's get down to it.
On it.
Roger.
On my way.
Let's go there, guys. All right. All right, guy. I think I've done this map before. I have. I'll just throw my guy over here somewhere and get some visuals. Or he's just gonna come to me. And I might just walk up there and kick him.
Aye, aye.
But let's just run right here.
Looking out.
And we will shoot the farthest guy. Which doesn't really matter because they're... probably pretty hard to hit.
Targeting systems changed.
We got a Vapor Eagle.
Good to go.
Vapor Eagle, probably pretty easiest to hit. Let's nail that guy. Let's hold off on that. You're gonna do split targeting.
You get a headshot and you get a headshot.
A little bit less range on the clan stuff. That's most unfortunate. Let's just continue with this guy. Those piranhas are going to be annoying in their own right. Nice.
Got something you want done? I'm already there.
Nice.
Target.
All right, piranhas, come hit my rears. Or just move very quickly. Well, I like that you did that. I just go kick you now.
Orders.
Let's go kick you.
Standing by.
You know what? Let's have you go over here. You need to hit that guy.
Scored it.
Yep. And now I can have the other LRM guy kill you.
Yes, Commander.
you down.
Receiving you.
You're good.
Receiving you.
Go kick him.
Move into position.
This solves this problem.
Let's go. Tango down.
Nice.
Hell yeah. I hope we can salvage that.
Well, I think that's it.
Mission successful.
Some more stuff. Maybe get me an ER, some more ER lasers or PPCs. Or missiles. I'll take all of those. Alright, Vapor Eagle. Guess we just take the Vapor Eagle. I think I got one. Which is good, because that's like another 500,000. Gonna run low on money doing all these low-level missions. I got bills to pay. I need to make over $1 million a mission. That way I can do 2 or 3 missions a planet and just leave. Alright, what do we got here? Alright. Well, you guys like me. So we're just gonna do that. Let's avoid. This is what I need. Just lots and lots of kill missions. Units over there. Well, that sucks. I guess we'll run this way. Why not? We'll just go through their tank.
Good to go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. So slow.
Primary target damage, Commander.
How? I didn't even attack. The primary unit did something stupid.
Ready for orders.
That's hilarious. Right.
Bang, you're dead.
Or Savannah Master. I mean, like, what did you expect? You know, like, really?
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
Interesting, interesting. I'm really questioning the AI. Where is this target unit at? I'm gonna go run over there. I'll run in the middle of here, that should get me some eyes on.
Yep. Look it out.
All right, we're going to reserve you two.
Reserve in action.
Standing by.
We're going to reserve you. All right.
Aye, aye.
Actually,
I'm on the clock. What do you want?
You're going to go kick him.
The cream of the crop will rise. Obligated to inform you on pay for kill. Ah, I can see why people enjoy this line of work.
All right. Let's go. You. Well, you can't get up there, so.
Confirmed.
Close enough.
You got something you want done? Maximum speed. Receiving you. Confirmed.
All right.
Waiting on you, Commander.
So, who's the easiest to hit? That building's still up.
Commander. Engaging.
Yep, go run. Yep, go run up my guys. It's smart.
Standing by.
Go run over there, cause the enemy. I think the leader's over here somewhere. Or not. Reserve you, floppy.
Standing by.
Let's see what a charge does. Does pretty well. We're good with you guys. You guys can run.
Double time.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's see if I'm sober enough to line this up.
Alright, you miss.
Sometimes failing is important. However,
yes, Commander. No retreat. I hope we can salvage that.
Pretty nice, pretty nice.
Oh, it's on now.
Shave.
Ready for orders.
Roger.
God damn. Let's do this. Yeah?
Where is the enemy target? Alright, he's over there.
I copy.
What are you? A Nova. Daddy like. I'd like to get that Nova intact, boys. So let's
standing by.
Let's get over there, guys.
Receiving you.
Where is this guy? Oh, wow, he didn't have a shot. That's pretty sweet. That is the longest shot. Give me some headshots.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions at high speed.
Good to go. No shooting, just running.
I don't want you guys to shoot. You're gonna damage the material, the property.
I hear ya. Going turbo.
Receiving you. No shooting, just running. Got it.
All right. Come on. Oh, he's got the bleed. Nice.
Mission successful.
Nice, nice, nice. Got me a Nova Cat, maybe. I think I only got two from here, though, so they might screw me. I did destroy those tanks pretty well, though. I might get something. I'd take a Nova Cat. Nova Prime. 50 tonner. Give me that full Nova. Yep. Nice. Well, since I have a little bit of time here, I'm gonna pull up a Nova Cat and Prime, Nova Cat and Mad Dog, and see what's up. Might just replace two of my mechs with those. Let's look at this guy. fast are you? 6'8". That's pretty good. Oh, sweet. Alarm 20. We got ER large lasers. Nice. AMS on him. Ooh. Got a weapons. How hot you now? You are burning up. We need to max your armor. And then, oh wow, you have like low on internals. What do I got? Well, I think you definitely need a heat exchanger. Definitely need a C3 master for you. And internals. Where are the clan sinks at? I don't think this is going to be too good for you. Alright, so we probably can't rock that probably too much. What do we got here? Put that in there. Oh, we can only have one there. That's why. I can have two there, but I got two. So we'll rock that. And I'm efficient right now. ER medium laser clan. I got three I can use here, though. Not efficient, probably. Yeah, you totally. What does that do? 110 heat, so we'll just go to the heat sink. Alright. Probably not the best mech here. But probably pretty good because it's fast.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
Proof it. Are you insane? Can't take the jump jets out. Man, the plan mech design is weird. Do I have an exchanger available? We'll pop an exchanger in there for sure. And we'll probably just drop another laser. Then you drop another laser. And now you are pretty much balanced with 8 medium lasers and a 50 ton mech with full. Let's max that armor out. And then let's back off one. Well, back off that half. That's definite right there. And then we can back off a laser. Small laser. So 7 medium lasers. And what's your speed at? You're 6'8".
On. I'll let you know when that's done.
Alright. Command center. One mission, so we gotta go somewhere else. And I'm gonna pause this and come back. Please like, subscribe, follow, and all that fun stuff. It really helps the channel out. And I will see you later. Deuces.